You're back in High Lake now. See if you can find out where that smoke is coming from. Well, look at that. Someone forgot to put out their campfire. Emily sends her thanks for taking care of the fire. Her ankle's gonna heal just fine, but she's on bed rest currently and isn't coming back to the reserve this season. She left me her notebook as a thank you and wanted me to pass along an interesting observation she made. I think it's meant to be a challenge for you. Apparently, she saw this Roosevelt bull, a real beaut up by the Layton Canyon Watchtower. The thing is, she could only ever see it from the tower. Whenever she tried going down the canyon for a closer look, it'd disappear. So, how's your long-range shooting? Norton has got a great lookout tower for the travel guide photos. Your hunter mate knows the way. Oh yeah, and here's the tricky part. She only ever spotted it at night. Riders, you know, they're all night owls. But so is this particular elk, it seems. Thank you. This is it. Leighton Canyon. Time to find that elk. If you want to pass the time until nightfall, you can have a rest in the cabin by the Norton Outpost.
Mm-hmm.